I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone on the Twitch website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitch.tv, and then click your profile icon on this screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. Your Twitch settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Security and Privacy at the top of this menu. Associated options are shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the Privacy section and then find Filter Your Blocked Users or Add More. Enter the Twitch username associated with the user you want to block and then click Add. A message pops up letting you know that user has successfully been blocked. You can see who you've blocked on Twitch at any time by navigating to this section and then clicking Show Blocked Users. All of the users you've blocked on Twitch will be displayed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.